Hey guys, it's Blaze here. Welcome back to Battlefield 1, Mode 2, Max Rank. In this episode, we are going to get to some more World War 1 battles and do this. I bet you guys are going to have a good time. Thanks for telling me that. Alright guys, you know I was obviously joking. Battlefield 4, obviously, Road to Max Rank Episode 3. You know this. Yeah, well, it's funny though, right? You can access Battlefield 1 from Battlefield 4, but you can't actually play it unless you have it downloaded. So just play it from there. You know what I mean? No spawn kill, trap 2, no alliance, chopper 3, no locking, lock on scene. 4 owner admins have rights to vehicles, follow Gerard on 1000 on Twitch. Well, that's something unusual to hear. Alright, so let's begin at A. But I'm not very good, so don't judge me if I suck. I never played Caesar Shanghai, I've already seen it. Shut up about the laser. I don't want the laser, I just want to get into this and play. Just do be wary if I suck. I think defending this is a little bit of a bad idea. I'm just doing it because I may get a couple kills. Yeah, you can hear a bunch of enemies. You can hear a bunch of them, but... I don't know if this is a good idea, so I'm lucky gonna just run off. Yeesh! I just fly off. No man, I'm out. No man, I'm out. Peace. There's no enemies. Where's everyone at? Conquest dog tag? I got a dog tag for running. I got a conding level 4? For just running. That's a little bit unusual. Okay, stop glitching. Stop glitching! No! Not this one! Not this game. No! Not this game now! Not this game! No! Wait, Conquest Service Staff again for just running? I'm just running! How am I getting a service? How am I helping? I'm just running, trying to look for some enemies to murder. How am I helping? I'm just running, trying to... You recorded a game clip of me running. Why is this game so amazed with me running? I'm just running around. I'm not even killing anybody. Yet the game is amazed of me. Just running, as you can see. I'm just running. I'm not doing anything else. Okay, now I'm gonna shot at, but still. I'm not doing anything amazing, I'm just running, trying to get some kills. Which I cannot actually find. Ooh, I didn't realize that was breakable. And I got to get in. What the heck? Okay, I need to lob over it. When I could in Call of Duty, Black Ops 3, I'd just be able to walk over it. I guess being able to walk over the thing in Ninja Turtles wasn't that bad. What the heck? Why is there a dog, a cat, and a chimpanzee? The heck? The heck? That's a bit weird. There's a cat and a chimpanzee. Advert. Grenade! Okay, what? No, I want to kill somebody. Not get killed. I want to kill somebody. Not somebody kill me. Me kill somebody. What's happening? I want to find someone, but I can't. I can't find no one. Let me over. I need to be looking directly at it. Something here. What? There's four of them! Hurry up! I'm looking for everybody! Why? I need to spawn near people. There's nobody here, mate! Why? I want to spawn near enemies so I can kill. Not away from enemies, so I'm going to have to waste time looking. Are you kidding me? How? Is this not fair? He's hacking. You can't survive that long. Oh my god. Wait, whoa. No. Spawn kill. It's end of the beginning. No spawn kills. Get him out. He just spawn killed me. Get him out of the game. You said no spawn kills. I'm waiting. Oh my god. Stop. Kicked him. He's spawn killing me. Kick him. Do something to him. Don't just let... Are you kidding? Why do you spawn me right next to a ledge? This game is stupid. You don't spawn someone next to a ledge where they could die if they're dumb enough. How is that injuring? How does that injure me? Black Ops 3, that does nothing. Black Ops 3, that's tiny. Black Ops 3, I can hover. Are you kidding? There's no way. For the love of God. This game is just worthless. How does this game sell? How did someone just look at this on YouTube and go, I don't think our game's good. Let's take it out of stores. But no! They think this garbage piece of junk is good enough to sell. Just what? I just found the most idiotic idiot in the whole game. I just went right past him. Where is he? What? Oh great, he's gone upstairs and I didn't even realise because to the game, I'm an idiot. What the heck is happening? There's nobody here. Oh my god, just give me somebody to kill. I'd be happy. Idiot. But really though, what kind of a move is that? Did he just fall? Oh my god, he's fallen. But yeah, that is actually a bad idea. That isn't what you should do. Yeah. Did I seriously just go, yeah? Somebody called it from downstairs. Ooh. Oh my god, that freaked me out. There's a guy screaming through the mic. What's he doing? What's that guy doing? Is he sniping? What the heck was that? Why are you allowed to parachute? That's just gonna kill other people, and then the people are gonna get it. Oh my god! Whoever made this know how to annoy. Yes, they don't know how to make you happy. They know how to annoy you. I have to want to get the game case and throw it. Ooh, headshot. But yeah, do not expect miracles from me. I suck. I'm already level 4 though, which is good. Being already level 4 is good, but like, just in general, my stats of how I kill, I rarely get any. Ooh. The fact that I rarely get anybody is bad. What the heck, who just shot him? Was that a guy coming down? I'm gonna shoot whoever just did that. Whoever just killed my mate, I'm gonna kill. Who just killed my mate? Who just killed my mate? Okay, seriously, what's the point of being up here? Unless there's somebody after us. Who's killing my mates? Don't steal my milk. Where are the enemies? Because they're just shooting at the wall, I think. Oops. I'm just gonna have to hope there's nobody down here. Hey, Why is it reload? Because it's hello. Hi. Ow, why are you shooting me? Oh, why are you shooting? No, that's not where I want to be.
No, dude. Peace.
Let's go. Peace out, dude. Oh, God. Mycelium. Another silly teammate. Bro. Okay, where is everybody? I'm just gonna have a little bit of mycelium. Sorry. I'm eating cereal. We're winning. Actually, I can come up here. Oh, whatever. Oh, that's that place. Well, I'm just stupid. But seriously, you could obviously go up there. Where's the enemies at? No one more up here. Are they all down there? Is every single one of them down there? Captain C. Captain E, even. Actually, I think that is actually the case. All of them are just there. Catch Captain E. I want to use my parachute. First time ever! OMG, I'm parachuting! Wee! Oh god, I wanna land there. I'm landing there. Come on, come on. Let me land there. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I nearly made it! Oh god. I nearly made it, dude. You cannot say that was terrible. Heck, so I was going, Ma. Second time, dude. Oh, God. You didn't even realize I was up here. Don't look back. Do not go there. That's just stupid. This is going to be dead. He's unseeable. Is he off the radar? Ow! I should probably hide. Definitely. Run away! Get over it. You don't fly or jump, you just walk over it. Okay. Oh god, I thought I was getting. I thought there was a guy right in front of my face. I was freaking out. No! Why did that tank sound like a sniper? Really? A sabot shell sounds like a sniper. I should probably be hiding. I'm a smart guy. Obviously. People west of our position? I didn't know that. I didn't know those people west of our position. Hello. A lot of people. There's a season guy running up, about to get murdered. Eyes sparky, whatever. Go! Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy coming up, I know it, there's a guy coming up. What the heck? I just saw that, I just could have sworn there was a guy. Oh, it's a helicopter. And he's gonna go down and get murdered. But he's gonna come up. Guys, in a second. First, I want to see how we did. Well, we obviously got to serious start. That is a bad mic. That is just not a good mic. Oh, I made it to that. Quite. Oh, it's because of that. It's because of that conquest thing. Right. How do I do? 3 and 6. All right, guys. See you in a second. Right. Ready? There's a match with the CM. Right, this match we are in the CM team, and I hope we're gonna do alright. Let's go then. Move out. I'm probably the only guy who's walking and not flying away in a tank. Oh god, excuse me. You don't expect, again, I've said this 1,000 times, do not expect miracles out of me. I suck. I'm just absolutely terrible. I haven't talked for it, have I? I stopped talking and then I just carried on. And then I just stopped for another 10 minutes and now I'm carrying on. I think. I don't know how long I stopped talking. I mean, I cut the video, so most of me not talking is probably off camera. Oh, my nose. I just got back to the doctor's. There's nothing wrong with my eye. Well, the kind of wrong with my eye, that you're gonna need paracetamol. Mouth or something. Ow. My mouth hurts. Am I nosy running? What's happening today? Or not today. In general, with my thing. My body. My nose is runny. My mouth is itchy. What the? Whoa. Grenade. Nobody here, dude. I'm an idiot. Okay, seriously, my aim is terrible. Just, how is his aim so good? What the heck? My door's open by itself. Closed door. Great. I made noise. I didn't even want to make noise. Oh my god, why is there nobody up here who's an enemy? Why is there only people on our side up here? Never mind. Oh my god. Why? Is this game so irritating? He just shotgunned me. Pull out a mile away. It's going to be stupid, but I have an idea. Every time I'm low on health, try to make them think I'm dead. Then I move back a bit. Yes! Yes, like if I do that, they're going to think they killed me. Oh, that sucked. I got an assist. But yeah, I think I might start doing that because see, they're gonna think they killed me. Oh, there's a guy in there. That's because there's literally a guy. Oh, I killed somebody. Who did I kill? Fluffy GX. Oh, that guy was there. All right. I'm just going to keep spawning here because it's such a good place to be. God, that enemy just revived him. Oh, wait. Did we lose it? We lost that control point. That's the best place we could be. It's easy to get kills. And then it just gets taken. Last match, I had a better team. Because we kept hold of it. Right, let's go. Shooting? Who's he shooting? The guy next to us. Ow. That was not a high fall. How could you get hurt? I guess when there's fire near you, you're like, oh, you fire. Were you following my tactic? What the heck was that? That scared me. Why? Why are people in tanks just, oh my god. Why are people in tanks so annoying? They just sit in the tanks and don't do anything. Well, here we've got glitched water. Look, they just have gone completely under. Not mine. I don't want to die. Go up, down, run. Oh my god, it's so crowded. Hey, dude. Oh god, they're all jumping. Okay, now everyone. March! March! Get moving. Darn it! I need to kill that guy. Yeah, go after him. Go. Yeah, got kill assist. Awesome. I like kill assist, even though they can be annoying. They can be annoying, but they're not like immense. It's not so annoying. It's like, I got a kill assist! For love God! Literally, my friend, almost a toad, pretty sure I've told you about him. But he gets kill assist. He's like, oh, for the love of God! And it's like, no, he stole my kill! Oh my god, he just fell about a bit. He's fell about 1,000 miles. One kill? No, one kill and a kill assist. Bye! I've got a pistol. A pistol and he's gonna die. Oh god! Just above us. They're just above us, dude. Are you kidding? It's the same guy. Wait, no. I'm so ready for this. I'm aiming. What the heck? How did they get a car? How did they get a car in there? Is this not the top floor? Did I just go down a floor? I think I just went down a floor. Better not if I just tried to go up a floor. Why do the elevators decide? Oh, unless there's two buttons. No, it's not. There's elevators up there. I want to kill somebody. Like, that hit the point, isn't it? Oh, there's a guy here I'm going to kill. What the? Nobody came. Freaked me out. Just what the heck? A bomb. Was a bomb or a sniper? It was a snap, dude. I'm waiting. Seriously though, it can get pretty boring up here. Like up here, it can get a little bit boring. Just, seriously. What are we doing? We're sitting up here waiting. Yes, we're sitting up here waiting for somebody to find us. And then when somebody does find us, they murder us. And then we're dead. It can get pretty annoying. Especially if it happens over and over. Which it is! It's happening every 10 minutes or so. Somebody comes. Hello. What are you doing? Just went down there. Ah! I bet it's foreign. Oh my god. Is there a guy coming? There's a guy near me. I'm coming to him. I'm coming. Did you just fire a missile right as he got flared out? Ooh, ooh. Is that an enemy? Helicopter! Helicopter! Run! Please blow it up! Blow it up! Nope, you missed. Oh, you didn't miss. Oh, you didn't! Ooh, boom, I bet his family's up. And when it blows up, it's flying. Is it falling? I can't move the thing. I don't want to be in a tank. Let me out. What the heck? Is a building falling and now it's picking my gate? What is opening my door? The wind can't be that bad. It's pulling my... Oh my god. Literally though, my door is slammed shut. You just heard it. Yeah, the wind is so powerful it can push my door open. Oh my god. The fire in this game is too bright. I can barely see. I can't see anything. He's going to kill. I don't know why, but I'm constantly thinking of Toy Story 3. And Andy's going to cottage on Friday. Can you believe it? I just keep thinking of that line. It's in my head now. Andy's going to cottage on Friday. Can you believe it? It's probably because after I leave secondary, I'm going to college. If that's even a thing in England. Or in the UK, for that matter. I don't know why, but I feel like college is not in England. I don't know why, but I just feel as if it's American only. College. Oh god! And because of what I've seen, you get sixth form here. In real life, I'll be able to run right through that. Is that broken? Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh, that's the building we were just on, dude! Is that an enemy? Destroy it! It's not very happy. That's not very happy. That thing's not very happy. That thing's not very happy. It's kind of trying to kill us. It's obviously not happy. Why are people in tanks? Why does Battlefield like people in tanks? It's a bad idea because people are just not gonna. Okay, why is there a butt thing? I don't want to be in a blimming tank. I don't want to be in a blimming tank. If I wanted to be in a tank, I would have just gotten one myself. I wouldn't have made the game put me in one. Because you just gotta go near one and hold X. I just have to pay my time to find one. Her baby was sitting there thinking, I'm gonna be safe. Slid through. Oh, I thought you were an enemy for a second. Come on! Why didn't he come through? What an idiot! He just went, I was like, come on, get in so we can move. And all of a sudden, bang, 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 bang. That idiot didn't do anything. Spawn kill, spawn kill, spawn kill. No matter what you guys say, that was a spawn kill. Hurry up. I'm actually going to be honest, this game does get on my nerves because of the time it takes us to get back in it. It can get annoying. Especially you have to wait for it to allow you to respawn. Oh, let me move! Jeez, stop! What is wrong with it? What is wrong with my Battlefield? Battlefield 3 is doing it. Battlefield Bad Company 2 is still doing it. Now this is doing it. Why are all my games that are actually fun when you're online glitching? Even Call of Duty's doing it. And that game's supposed to be better than this. That game is better than this, but this is still fun. But guess what? The one cheesy MOFO got bored of Call of Duty Black Ops 3 and he didn't even get bored of this. Black Ops 3 is not boring. This is boring and annoying. Black Ops 3 is fun and is annoying in the early stages because you die more than you would die at this stage. Oh my god. What is wrong with my character? He doesn't even know how to do anything. He's just like, duh. Somebody hit me in the face when I was younger. Duh. Actually, I think that's the problem with all the characters who you play as. They're just so dumb, and they're waiting for you to tell them what to do. And so they're so dumb. You know what I mean? That's why loads of people die all the time, because the people they play as aren't actually smart. It's not just the characters who aren't smart. It's the people who are playing as them aren't smart either. Sorry, but a Battlefield person, he's looked at me. What do you want, sucker? Yeah. Some Battlefield veteran, like a guy, one of the guys who made it. Said he hates people doing that. Ooh, I'm underneath the water. Can I jump? Oh, B to dive. I just don't get how the wind is so strong. I pushed my door open when it's slammed closed. Basically, it's the equivalent of my door literally being slammed closed, me closing my door. Closing my door is a normal door being slammed closed. That's what my door even sounds like when you close it. It just sounds as if a door just got slammed closed. Why is the timer 1 hour? You wouldn't want to be sitting playing a game for 1 hour. Who would? Like, you'd get bored eventually, especially if you want to play a couple matches a day. Just sitting there for a couple hours. Now that's what happened with me. That's what would happen with me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Oh, come on! He's alive, isn't he? Why is there a butt picture? That's just stupid. If he has that, if he keeps that, that's going to be actually quite bad because that's bad. Are you kidding? I didn't kill him, yet he killed me, and yet we're both UMP-45. This game came after Modern Warfare 3, and the UMP-45 was first made in Modern Warfare 3. This game stole a gun from Modern Warfare 3. And I looked it up yesterday, the UMP is not a real gun. It's a fake gun that they basically changed the name of a real gun and changed how strong it is. For a game, because you need a strong gun for a game, don't you? Why was there so many campers? Claymores? I didn't even get claymores. How would I? If I would never have been told by the... Okay, seriously, what the heck? This door's getting on my nerves. This door is so annoying. It just doesn't stay closed. And the wind, I actually feel the wind right now. It's weak. My door is so weak. It can't hold wind. Weak wind. One of the guys who made the game said he hates it when people do that. Peace. Woo! I'm Giovanni from Pokemon. I'm flying. Oh god. Woo! Come on. Why? What? Camp Air. Obviously. Why is everyone who plays this game? This door's gonna get on my blooming nerves. That door is so annoying. It just needs to stay closed. And we're gonna lose anyway. What the heck is the point? I have the worst team ever. I have the worst team ever. Why did my first team, when I got in late, beat... Oh, my God. The team when I got in late was better than the team I got a full match with. Why am I only getting... Oh, my God. And I sucked again, didn't I? Six and... Oh, my God, that's garbage. Why? Six and six... Why is a guy with 1 and 5 above a guy with 6 and 12? And my controller just died with surface. Oh, what's happening? I just want to blow my... 9 and 11 is better than 20 and 10. It's better than 11 and 5. It's better than 12 and 10. This game does not know what's good or bad. Are they doing it to do with the levels? Of your... Oh, my God. Oh, this game is garbage.